हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इग्नू बीए इंग्लिश। आज हम लोग दिलीप छेत्रे की बायोग्राफी को पढ़ेंगे। दिलीप पुरुषोत्तम छेत्रे वाज बोर्न ऑन 17 सितंबर 1938 इन वडोदरा, गुजरात। ही वाज नोन प्राइमरली एज अ पोएट इन मराठी एंड इंग्लिश। ही वाज अ ट्रांसलेटर, एडिटर, पेंटर, कॉलमिस्ट एंड फिल्म मेकर। When his family moved to Mumbai in 1951, he studied taking his BA honors degree in English from Bombay University. His first collection of Marathi poem entitled came out in 1960. After 12 years, his second collection of English poem appeared in a collection called Ambulance Ride in 1980. He published Traveling in a Cage. In 1991, he translated Marathi poetry of Saint Poet Tukaram Penguin, published in English entitled Tuka, translation of Tukaram. In 2008, his last collection of English poem As Is Where Is, जिसमें selected poem published हुए थे। आप जब इनकी poem पढ़ेंगे तब आप feel करोगे कि इन्होंने हमेशा time और reality से introduce किया है और अपने आस पास की चीज़ों को mutual relationship के साथ unsentimental style के साथ लिखा है। He made an important contribution to the little magazine movement in Marathi with Arun Kolatkar and Ramesh Samrat launched a magazine named Shabd. He worked as an honorary editor of The Quest from 1978 to 1980, published from Mumbai. In 2001, he resumed the editorship. He was married when he was 22 years old. His wife name was Vizu. He had a son who was a victim of Bhopal gas tragedy. He was suffering from cancer for 5 years and he died on 2009 when he was 17 years old. So I hope you all like this video. So please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.